insecure.
Yeah.
You don't know
what for.
You take pants when you walk through. Don't you make to come. Being the way that you are is enough.
Everyone else, you see it. Everyone else, you. Maybe you like it.
Show everybody your Valentine present real quick.
Yeah.
You don't have to turn it off. No, no, no. Don't push it. Don't push it. Over there.
Hello, everybody. Yesterday for Valentine's Day, Mommy and Daddy got me a unicorn and her name is Sugar Pie. And for my other Valentine's present, I got a kitty from Build-A-Bear, which I made myself, and I named her Rosie, and I got her for Valentine's Day, and I got her a little cat bed.
Okay, and why don't we show them what we got Harper?
No, not Harper, it's for Rosie.
Oh, I know that, but let's show them, come over here and show them where Harper is.
Okay.
And explain to them.
Okay, well, this is actually for Rosie, but my cat, which you can see who's in it, who's gonna bite me in a minute.
Well, she's not gonna bite you. Just don't reach in there.
She stole it from Rosie, but...
Now, leave that alone. Leave that alone.
Okay. I didn't get it for her. She actually stole it.
But Harper loves it, doesn't she?
Yes, Harper loves it, and there's no way I'm kicking her out.
No, yeah, we'll let Harper sleep in there if she wants to. All right, say bye.